Chris, you are a rascal. The necklace which is around my neck is in danger.
Some bad guys are trying to steal it. If they have the necklace, they will be king of the world.
But I'm a rascal. I don't want to be king.
Well, you're going to stop.
So that's bad too.
Yeah, sure, I guess.
But one thing I don't understand is...
The necklace of Nosaldi was found in the Everdon Forest last night. We have to find it.
Do you know how to find it?
No, but we can go to the magician Martin. He knows everything.
Why won't he help out?
Because we are going to force him to.
How can I help you?
Martin. It's me.
Oh, Carl! I didn't recognize you.
What about me, Uncle?
I haven't seen you since.
Yes, indeed. Since my birth.
You're going to help us.
Yes, we're looking for the necklace.
The necklace?
Yes.
With the eagle?
Yes.
I've got no clue what you're talking about.
Okay, calm. Let's go.
Oh, no. He knows more than he told.
You think so?
Yeah, I do think so.
Stop! I'll give you the map.
So, it's in the Everdon Forest.
Yeah, yeah.
The map says...
The map tells us the way where we cross the ending.
Why should we know that?
Are you a donkey?
No, I think not.
Well, let's go.
What do you think you're doing?
We want the necklace to conquer the world.
Shut up, Frank! Ah!
Well, now he's angry, because he knows we're not getting away with it.
Shut up, Frank!
Ah!
Who are you? What do you want?
I want the chain. And I know you want it too. Oh, sorry. I forgot to introduce myself. I'm Major Chris Harrison.
Chris Harrison?
Major Chris Harrison.
Major Chris Harrison? You shouldn't interfere with our business in the necklace.
Oh, no, mate. You never told me you were funny. Why don't you hang around while I'll get the necklace around my neck? Okay? I'm Major Chris Harrison. I don't feel anything. Could this be right?
Yes, of course that's right.
May I ask you who you are?
Sure.
Who are you?
I'm Kingsley.
Hi, Major Chris Harrison.
You just saved my life. I'm thankful.
You're welcome, Mr. Kingsley. Why isn't this working?
Only a hero can wear a necklace. I'm stoned.
We'll be right back.
We will get him, whatever the method may be.
I'm going to kill that man.
Tell me about it.
Let's go.